In our previous video tutorial, we learned what is WordPress multi-site and how to set up one. In this video, we will learn how to install and activate plugins on a WordPress multi-site, and how to set it up with WooCommerce. Plugins behave differently in a multi-site environment. If you want to install a plugin or theme, you can only do it from the network admin. Once a theme or plugin is installed in the network admin, it can be accessed in all the child sites. Let us take a demonstration where we will install WooCommerce in one site, and Easy Digital Downloads in another site. We will also install a common plugin for both sites, like Yoast, and activate on both the sites. To get started, go to Network Admin Settings, and click on the Plugins link. To add a new plugin, click Add New and search for WooCommerce plugin. After you've found the plugin, click on Install Now button. Once the plugin is installed, instead of the usual Activate button, you'll see a Network Activate button. This means, once you click on this button, the plugin will be activated on all the child sites. But since we need it only for one of child site, we will skip this. Next, search for the Easy Digital Downloads plugin in the search bar. Once you find the right plugin, install it. Remember, we need this plugin in only one child site, hence we will not activate on the network. Similarly, search for Yoast plugin in the search bar and install the plugin. Now since we need this plugin on both child sites, we will click on the Network Activate button. In the WordPress plugins dashboard, you can see all the installed plugins and the current active status. You can notice that the Yoast plugin is activated for the network, whereas the WooCommerce and Easy Digital Downloads plugins are not activated. You can also notice that the Quick plugin settings are not shown here. You can access them only from the child sites. To activate the Easy Digital Downloads plugin in child site, let us move to one of our child sites dashboard. From the left sidebar menu, click on the plugins link. Next, click on the activate link of the plugin in this way. You can now access the Easy Digital Downloads plugin settings, as well as Yoast plugin settings. Our first child site titled Demo Site 1 is now ready with Easy Digital Downloads and Yoast plugin. Similar to this, to activate WooCommerce, let us move to the dashboard of our second child site, and go to the plugins page. You can notice that the Easy Digital Downloads plugin is not activated in this site. Finally, click on the activate link of the WooCommerce plugin. WordPress now runs the quick setup wizard of WooCommerce, to help you set up some quick settings of the store. You can enter the required information and proceed with the setup, or skip the setup to configure the settings later. Our second child site titled Demo Site 2 is now ready with WooCommerce and Yoast plugin. In this way, you can activate and install plugins on a WordPress multi-site. If you are setting up WooCommerce for the first time, you might want to read our article on setting up an online store from scratch with WooCommerce. There are a lot of other articles and guides that you can find in our blog, to help you understand the basic and advanced concepts of WordPress and WooCommerce. Go follow us on our social media channels, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more informative video tutorials related to WordPress and WooCommerce.